Well, 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 it's that time again for the next episode of RWBY, which I believe this is the final episode that we're going to be doing, because this is chapter 10, the final exam here on RWBY Grimm Eclipse. My name is Fox. I do appreciate your support and everything for watching this series. And, you know, we're going to be doing this as RWBY, and we're going to be going having ourselves one heck of a hyperactive time here in a minute. And you guys, I want to say for this final episode, thank you so much for everything you guys done. Last I checked on the subscriber count, we were almost at 450 subscribers in less than like 2 weeks on this channel, which is really, really cool. And you guys have been so amazing, so awesome. And I hope there's a lot of RWBY fans out there that can, you know, leave some comments below and tell me what your favorite episodes, tell me what your favorite moments of RWBY is. And all that good stuff. So without further ado, let's bring out my baby girl. Let's bring out the hyper cookie addicted monster herself, RWBY. Because she is going to be completing this final exam all her own. What do you think about that, RWBY?
Oh yeah, oh yeah,
oh yeah. Oh boy, she's all ready for it. Oh yeah, let's get on with this. So, Dr. Merlot's
team. The coordinates of Merlot's secret lab were contained within the data retrieved from the terminal. An airship has been deployed and will rendezvous with you shortly.
Let's hurry up and finish so I can ride on the airship!
Oh boy, let's do this, RWBY! Oh boy, the hyperactiveness is coming in! Oh no, you don't! Get out of there! Get out of there, RWBY! Woo! Get out of there! Oh boy, so we haven't faced these guys with RWBY yet. Yo! Come on, RWBY! Let's get on that airship. Whoa, dodge. Yo, I had the perfect fishing moment there. Oh no. Do it! Good job, girl. Blow those son of a guns away. Teach those robots a lesson. Come on, girl. Oh yeah, come on. Booyah! Oh yeah! Oh boy, she wasn't getting that ride so well. We could actually go ahead and spin this. So, final slashes backwards for high amounts of damage. I think we could do that. I kind of like to have the two alts again, but no, we're going to go straight for this. And then the next thing we'll do is we'll go ahead and spin our point. If we get another level up, we'll spin our point on the next part, which is to get two alts in one time. So let's go. Come on, RWBY. We got this. Use your speed. Use that super speed. Come on, it's time to go ahead and show them what the Crescent Rose is all capable of. Come on, come on, I want to get on the airship too. Come on, girl. And over here. Okay. I really do love this stage, so let's see what this secret lab's got.
You should be entering a power facility. Destroy everything you see that may be vital to Merlot's operation.
You're not authorized to be in here.
Destroy everything!
Destroy everything! Booyah! Took three, I'm at that. Come on, RWBY. Don't let these ugly son of a gun stop you. Oh, there's a. There we go. We got ourselves an artifact. All right, so we gotta get rid of these guys here real quick. The only one I'm worried about is these two gunner guys because of their range on me. Come on. Oh no. Come on. Woo. Come on. Boy, this green guy really wants my booty, man. Come on, RWBY, if you complete this, I'll give you a cookie. I'll give you cookies if you complete this. I don't know what happened there, but I teleported. But we still got it. That's that RWBY theme coming in. This game knows we're playing RWBY, man. They're giving us the Crescent Rose theme.
Yeah, devastation, yeah.
Yo, what did he just do? Did he just put his minigun on the ground and like call the shockwave? Oh, I'm out. Yo, I'm out. I'm out. Yo, I'm out. One more hit, I'm gone. Nope, we ain't doing that. This is my baby girl. I'm protecting my baby girl right now. Booyah, baby girl. Go for it. Good girl. Now we take care of this guy. Teach him a lesson. Yo, get out of the way. Booyah! Come on! Show Yang, show Weiss, show Blake how it's done. Come on, RWBY. Booyah! Come on, girl. Use that range to your advantage. Ouch. Come on, trust in you. I believe in you, girl. Come on. Come on. Yo, come on. Oh, come on. Booyah! Booyah. Finishing it stout.
You did it. That will deliver a shock to Merlot's system.
Fine. That's how you want to play.
Oh yeah, come on. Dr. Merlot's ain't got nothing on us. Look how hyper she is. She's just going around in circles. Whee! Let's go.
Oh no, the floor. The bed. We can make it.
Okay. Wow, this guy really, really thought about that plan. Instead of making the entire floor spike, he only put certain spots.
This room contains more processing equipment for his serum. You need to take it out. All of it.
Yeah, let's break stuff.
Stop him!
So we gotta take all this out. Oh, give me this. This is not fun right now. Okay. Cause they're still gonna respawn no matter what. So we don't want them to try to tag up on us. Come on, RWBY. Just keep hitting every one of them a little bit at a time. Dodge, 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 dodge. Do what Piccolo would do in a situation like this. Dodge! Good, we destroyed one. Dodge. They're coming for you. Come on, girl, they're coming for you. You got this. Think about Michael Bay. Think about explosions. Think about destruction. Use that hyperactive tendency on that. No! Oh, we got hit by a spike on the ground. Oh, man. We were going so well. We were going so well. All I hear is the spikes going. It's no big deal. We got this. Oh, yeah, we can make it. Look, this is easy right here. This is part easy. Look at that. That's easy. Even RWBY knows that's easy. RWBY was just trying to set that dramatic tone.
This room contains more processing equipment for his serum. You need to take it out. All of it.
Yeah, let's break them.
Stop him!
Okay, so we did a lot of damage to that one, I believe. And we get ourselves an extra 100. Alright, gets an extra 100 points here. Just gotta keep dodging these guys. Because these guys do a lot of damage when they explode. And that's what I'm talking about. Like, I just got killed by two explosions at once there. I thought for some reason I was gonna have like an invisibility frame there, but nah. This is not a fighting game, man. This is not a fighting game, Fox. You got this, buddy. I got my baby girl here. We can make it, come on, we can do this. It's trial and error right now. I have not died this much, man. Not a single thing like this.
This room contains more processing equipment for his serum. You need to take it out. All of it.
Yeah, that's great
stuff. Stop him!
Alright, we got an alt. Let's go use it over here. Now I'm going quiet because I'm actually concentrating here because I've died so many times on this part because of stupid reasonings. Which are all my fault, actually. But we got this. We got this. Alright, we got this one down. Like, what I'm trying to do right now is I'm trying to lead him around, like, ring around the rosy right now. This is basically like musical chairs! Woo! So far, the only problem I have is right now is the camera angle is a little bit crap right now in certain cases. Come on, girl, you got this. Boom! Devastation! Yeah! Ow, oh boy, we don't watch it. We're gonna die here. Need to get you out of the way, because you're the one that killed me last time! Booyah! Got him! Kinda wish a spike floor would hurt these guys. Get you out of the way. Yes!
Oh, no matter. Thankfully, I have already synthesized the perfect combination. It's still in a test phase, but so far the data is looking very impressive.
Fantastic work. I must admit, you really handled this well. The team back at Beacon is cheering for you.
They better have some cookies waiting for me. I deserve them.
Indeed you do, my girl. Indeed you do. Baby girl, I promised you cookies if we got through this, and I'm going to give you some cookies. So don't worry about it. Let's see what awaits us here with some more spike floors,
welcome
apparently.
Welcome to the testing ground, students. Why don't you go ahead and get acquainted with my test subjects? They could use the exercise.
So basically, your test subjects are a bunch of Grimm so far. Booyah! So we gotta defeat 8 of these enemies. That would be 5. Booyah! Oh, you think you're gonna stop the girl? You think you're gonna stop the cookie monster herself? I don't think so. I don't think so. You know, she's got the chocolate. She got that chocolate chip cookie. Oh yeah, come on, come on. You think you got this? No, you don't have this. Oh boy, you gonna bring out the big guns? I don't think so. Oh no, you don't. Woo! Go on. I got dodge skill fit. Oh yeah.
Let's make this more interesting.
Oh no. So you're gonna bring out some of these guys. Explode, please. Alright, so that way I can go for these guys real quick. I do not understand what that is, but I'm just gonna go away real quick, and I'll come right back for both of you, okay? Even if the floor is a little bit spiky. Well, I kind of save two walls here, though. But... well, that was a waste of an ult. Talk about dodge. You wanna play range? We can play range. Almost. We almost got this. My girl's got this. Because every time I get close to these guys, they just start... doing this little catapult thing like that, and that hurts. Like, that's half my health gone just from that. So I might as well just finish him off like that.
I thought this was my most potent batch of serum.
Again with these guys here. Okay. Oh boy. This is where Weiss would come in handy. Alright, so we get rid of that guy. We'll use an ult on him. Yo! RWBY's got those dodge skills. Look at that. Woo, look at that. Look at that. She's got those dodge skills real quick. Oh, except for in air. All right, that's finished. And now we go for this big guy. See, this is why I kind of wish, like I said, I mean, I've said this so many times in this episode. If you had a manual lock on camera right here, you could bypass the camera angle crap like this right here, where you guys see where your enemy's at. Now, granted, I know this was developed for like PC without more for like a keyboard and a mouse type deal, most likely, but it would just been more handy. Because then at that point in time, I could see a lot more. I can see, like, if it'd be just locked on like this, not having to orientate like this. Still, for the price of the game and for what it is, it's still good. I mean, mechanically, it's still good. Come on, girl. Just keep doing your range attacks on him. He's not gonna expect it. Ouch, ouch, ouch. I'm out. Bye-bye. Yo, I'm out. Yo, I'm out. I want my cookies. Get out. You ain't getting my cookies. I'll get my cookies. You get away. I want to get in this airship, all this. You know what? Watch this. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Finished.
Yeah, boom. Devastation, yeah.
Alright, everyone's finished. Wow, that's gonna be easy. That's gonna be easy. Now all we gotta do is just get rid of this guy. Come on, keep doing your thing, man. Like, when there's not multiple enemies and you can just take care of one of them at a time like this, that's like, you can predict what they're gonna go at. Like, look, he's just gonna do that. He's gonna go right there. Boing. My gosh, an actual boss? You could learn a lot from this enhanced specimen. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy right now. About this back at Beacon. Nature could make a beast this deadly, so I need. You're easy, Greg. Is that the best you got? I'm happy right now. Stings a little, doesn't it? Alright, so I think we gotta attack it by the tail, but that is. Yo, this guy's gonna be devastating to fight. Come on, you Deathstalker. Oh, excuse me, mutated Deathstalker. Come on, RWBY, we got this. We're not doing no damage to him, like, hardly any damage. Rose, this is actually one of my favorite songs, though. Even though it's an instrumental, it's one of my favorite songs from the series. That did not do no damage. I think you need to use an ult on that, but I could be wrong. So let's get straight to its face. Okay, that's not a good idea. Wait. Okay, that did some damage. Okay, so the Spike Force is like coming in through. Okay, come on. Oh my gosh, this is gonna take forever to kill this guy. Ouch, ouch. Oh no, I'm gonna have to do that entire wave again, aren't I? Please don't. Please tell me the checkpoint was not with the wave.
A mutated Death
Star. There we go, that's good.
Don't be shy, students. You could learn a lot from this enhanced specimen.
Yeah, it looks like we could. So the goal here now I'm looking at is to build up your alt and use your alt on it.
Your easy prey. Is that the best you got? Nature could make a beast this deadly, so I believe.
Well, good job on you for making some so deadly. Now RWBY's gonna destroy your little toy here, and RWBY's gonna be happy because she gets to destroy things.
Devastation.
Trying to build up two of these and now I'm gonna get straight into space. Ouch. Alright, first things first. Build up aura. Alright, our aura's come back. Hit it! Good girl! Red like roses. Booyah! Ooh. Yo! You think you got this? You think you got this? I don't think so. Okay, maybe you do. Okay, maybe you might have something here. You got Grimm coming after me. Maybe you might have something here. Hold on. Now I gotta fight. Oh. Yeah, I kinda see that. Now I can see why you need four players for this.
He's looking hungry. No doubt he'll savor your taste as I savor my food.
Do they hurt themselves when you do that? Doesn't seem like it.
I'm going to punish you, dead people.
Don't trust it. Right now, I want to be greedy and I want to try some, but at the same point in time, I gotta play this safe. I'm gonna play this really safe. Come on, RWBY. You gotta play this safe, girl. Good girl. Really? They come back after you destroy one? Oh my gosh, so that means that those are never-ending spawns. That sucks. Well, if he just stays over there, I'll be happy. I'm not really doing damage this way, come on. Come over here, boy! Come here! I want you over here. There you go. Come over here. So far, so good. Yeah, that robot knows what's best for him. He's gonna stay over there. He's not gonna come bother us. So that makes it easy for me. All right, so we almost got him halfway. Come on. This is for cookies and cream. This is for those Oreo cookies, those chocolate chip cookies. Come on, RWBY, you got this, girl. Come on, I want him over here because I don't want to aggro him. Aggro the robot. Oh boy, that robot's coming this way. Like I said, I didn't want to aggro that robot. Like, I think over here would be fine. You would think that the soundtrack wouldn't just loop back. Like most games, they actually have two courses of the... Oh boy. I think we got him at... Oh, no, it's not halfway yet, but... This is gonna be a long fight! The only damage we could do is to the tail, but the tail, we have to wait till the tail comes down for it. Alright, I should be halfway now. Now he's coming! Oh gosh, now the robot guy's coming. Get out of my way! Yo, come on, Crescent Rose, we got this. Come on, RWBY. RWBY Rose, you got this, girl. You got this, girl. Never thought for another second. Never thought for another minute. Totally got this now. Alright, so this is not too hard. If hopefully they don't spawn another one of these guys. I mean, this is gonna help because I can build up my ult real quick, so come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Yeah, okay, good. Yeah, it spawns another one of these robots. And Grimms. I'm wasting my ult on this. Cause I don't like the red. I don't like the red robots. I can deal with the white ones, not the red ones right now. It's gonna spawn red guys now. Oh my gosh, this is getting difficult. This is gonna get more difficult than it should be. Why? Why would you do this to me? Why would you do this to RWBY? Come on, no, we got... Maybe I get rid of this guy here. Build up my... Come on, build up my aura. Build up my aura. This is gonna be a long episode here, just to... Come on, we got this. We'll be able to level up there in two. But I don't think there's any skills to go for. Leave me alone! Judge! Learn to fight fair! I'm already fighting a Deathstalker. Why do I gotta fight you guys at the same time? I'm out. Yo, I'm out. It wouldn't be so bad if this red guy here wouldn't be so fast! But he, it's like he can lunge fast. Alright, let's go see if we can take out this guy. And hopefully won't spawn another one of these. It does. It does. Of course it would. Okay, what we're trying to do is we're trying to get this tail to come down. No! 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 Come on, RWBY! Come on, RWBY! It's so dangerous right now. Oh boy, we got this! We got this! We got this! So there's a lot of dodging and a lot of range attacks. So I'm just gonna use this guy really quickly, basically just to build up my ultimate. Come on, I need you to build up my ultimate. Let's do this. Ouch, 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 ouch! Whoa, 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 whoa. Let's go. Let's go, girl. I'm not gonna fail this. I am not gonna fail this. There is no way I'm gonna fail this. No, you can get away from me. Get away from me, sucker. Okay, there's nothing I can level up. That sucks. It says new skill, but I don't see no new skill to level up real quick. Ouch! I don't think I do any damage if I hit him without hitting the tail. So I'm better off just attacking the red guy. Like just dodging it. Okay, we're about to. Okay, come on. Okay, that's dead. Another one coming. Oh boy, that's bad. That's bad. I didn't see that. Oh my god. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, sir, sir, please stop, sir. Holy crap, moly. Holy moly, crap, zonies. Holy noly, you are upon the Romney. Goodbye. What are you doing? What are you doing? Alright, so that way I can hit both of you at the same time. More Grimm? Okay, alright, alright. That means that he's getting really ticked off right now. So the red guy comes back to seal. I should be, but I'm not.
Come on.
Can I dodge, please? Thank you, that'd be great. No, I want to dodge. We did some damage to it. All I can do is just lead him away real quick. Come on! Alright, what can I do in this situation? Holy moly, balalones! Whoa, I'm out. Yo, I think I'm busting this L1 button right now. I think I'm busting it so hard right now. Yo, my dodging skills are not there right now. Come on, R1 button. Use those invisibility frames right now. Come on. I don't know how many more hits I could take. Come on, Aura. Oh my gosh, these red guys keep coming back. I don't like them. No, I'm out. Yo, I'm out. Come on. Yo, I'm out. Yo, I'm out. Yo. It's a joke, man. It's a joke. It's a prank. Yo, it's a prank, man. Oh, come on. Stupid camera angle. It's a joke, bro. It's a joke. Yo, I joked with you, man. Alright. Just need to build up two more ults should do it. Yo, am I actually hurting this guy more? Yo, I'm out. We're almost there. Yo, I can taste victory, man. I can taste victory. I can taste it. It tastes like cookies. Booyah!
No! My one-of-a-kind specimen. This is inconceivable.
It's all over, Merlo. You've got nothing left.
There is something I can do. Let's end this with a bang.
Team, Merlo is going to blow up the whole lab. You've got to escape.
Oh, let's get out of here. This way.
Let's go. He's going to blow up the lab. Self-destruct it. Go like any other villain would do. Let's go.
You've done it. The airship should arrive any moment. I'll see you as soon as you land safely back at Beacon.
Yo! Alright, so that was a pretty epic fight, although that fight did take forever to complete. I was like, oh my gosh, like I thought definitely I was gonna die in that final fight and have to redo it all over again. Like when I got him so close, I was like, I can't screw with this. That's the reason why like I wasn't really talking so much, but oh my gosh. And that's like the first time I see like somewhat of a cutscene. Somewhat. Not really a cutscene, but somewhat of a cutscene. Holy crap. Now I can see why this is a four-player game. But no, guys, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for basically letting me play RWBY Grimm Eclipse with you guys. So until next time, guys, thank you so much. This is Fox heading out. Enjoy the credits. Enjoy the good music. And until next time, I'll catch you all on the flip side. Peace.